There was a transient setback in the clinical condition of former Tamil Nadu Chief Minister M. Karunanidhi, a medical bulletin released by Kaveri Hospital in Chennai said late on Sunday. With active medical support, his vital signs are normalizing. He continues to be closely monitored and treated by a panel of expert doctors, Dr. Arvindan Selvaraj, executive director of the hospital, said in a press release. The bulletin was released amid chaos outside the hospital premises as hundreds of DMK supporters and locals gathered to inquire about the health of the party chief. The former CM was admitted following a drop in blood pressure on Saturday. According to reports, Chief Minister K. Palaniswamy has cancelled his events in Salem and has rushed back to the city. Family members of the DMK leader also rushed to the hospital earlier today. Security has been increased both outside the hospital and the DMK headquarters. Earlier in the day, Vice President Venkaiah Naidu visited the ailing DMK leader, visited Kaveri Hospital and met former Chief Minister Thiru Kalainar Karunanidhi, met his family members and doctors and inquired about his health. Doctors said he is stable, wish him a speedy recovery, Naidu tweeted after his visit.